Hi, I'm Mark Ibarra, the chairman and founder and CEO of 1 Billion Live, Inc., Global Live Stream Broadcast Network. Hey, I want to share with you something you may not have known. I invented internet advertising. And I want to tell you why that's important to you and how I invented it. So, in the early 1990s, way before we had a commercial World Wide Web, of course, way before Facebook or YouTube or even Google itself, the internet was like all academic. And I was a professor in computer science, and I wanted to do some advertising. And I thought the internet would be a good way to try that out, how to use it for marketing and advertising, and begin to discuss that among my colleagues. Now, back in the day, this was very controversial. People were very upset that I told them that in, hey, 10, 20 years, you know, we're going to have advertising on the internet, that it will be a commercial enterprise. We'll have dot-coms, and people will be posting ads. And I posted a few ads, and man, it made people really upset. They thought I was crazy. They said it would never come true. Well, here we are, what, 25 years later in 2017, and everything I predicted, everything I envisioned came true. Now, if you want to do your own research, you can go to my webpage at markibarra.com and read my story, and you can read my bio. There are some links that will get you started that will take you back to maybe some Wikipedia articles or some early books that were published in the late 90s or magazines like Internet World and other magazines that were published in the 90s. And when those books and magazines were published, they called me, because I then was the internet pioneer, or expert on internet marketing, because I had pioneered it like several years before that. And so in 1994, after internet marketing and setting up the first email marketing company in the world, I retired and left from internet marketing, because I had other things I wanted to do with my life. I wanted to write poetry and do charitable work and publish books, and I just went on to live every dream that I could imagine. That's what I wanted to do with my life, not just be in computers or internet marketing. So I just left it to whoever wanted to take over and do whatever they wanted to do with it. Well, let's flash forward 25 years later, and I'm like, wow, what is this, a $30, $40 billion industry? I see $60 billion sometimes quoted in the trade press about internet marketing. We all know that Facebook, it's a billion-dollar company, and Google's a billion-dollar company, and they all make money from selling ads on the internet. So it's a huge, huge, huge business. So why am I back in it after all this time? Because I want to help my friends and my family live their dreams. See, some of my relatives wanted to start businesses or finance their dreams, and they turned naturally to the internet and started trying to advertise. And they remember that back in the day, you know, 25 years ago, I was the one tinkering with the computers in my home, working and trying to develop this whole concept called internet advertising and email marketing especially. And they were asking me, Mark, what should I do? So I went on my Facebook page and I signed up for every ad I could for internet marketing. I just typed it into the preferences. I said, send me advertisements on internet marketing, because I wanted to see what was out there. Right, internet advertising, digital advertising, whatever it is, I put a lot of keywords in. So I started getting hundreds of ads a day, and I started analyzing them. And I said, wow, everyone's an internet marketing guru these days. Everyone's saying they're an expert on email marketing, and they're trying to tell people how to get rich. And as I deciphered all the information, I discovered there's pretty much people selling courses for a lot of money, hundreds of dollars, thousands of dollars. I came across people selling something called a mastermind. If you sit around a round table with them and pay them $30,000, they would somehow give you their advice about marketing and email and the internet. And I was smiling at all this, chuckling at a lot of it, because I knew it was, you know, really wasn't that important what they were saying, that it didn't really make you a lot of money. But then I stopped laughing after a minute and said, wait a minute, there are people out there seriously trying to live their dreams. They're pouring down hundreds of dollars, thousands of dollars, tens of thousands of dollars trying to learn how to do internet marketing, or trying to follow a guru, or trying to buy all these fancy words, these fancy things like ClickFunnels and likes and engagements and views and analytics and SEO, all kinds of names just popping up. You know, they're paying lots of money for this and they're not making any money. The only people making any money are the gurus, are the people who do the marketing and the advertising, or try to sell you on this concept of, let me teach you how to do internet advertising, or let me, you know, follow me, I'm a guru, be in my group and I'll give you lectures or advice on it or something like that. Well, you don't need another guru and you don't need to have a course on how to advertise. All you need is sales, guaranteed sales. And that's why I'm back, to provide you with guaranteed sales. In fact, I call it the GSI guaranteed sales increase. And I took that formula and that algorithm way back in the early 90s and kept it to myself, went on with my life, and used it to finance all my dreams. You know, if I wanted to write and publish books, I wrote and published my own books. And I gave away hundreds of books, thousands of books, because they were inspirational and I wanted to help people. I wanted to write children's book, no problem. I wrote children's book, had them in all the stores, traveled around schools, lectured about bullying and creating children's characters that motivated kids. I wanted to produce a TV show. I did that. I wanted to go to Hawaii and hike around mountains and explore beaches and spend my life doing that. I did that, moved there. I made all my dreams come true. And that's all because I knew how to market on the internet. I didn't teach it. I didn't sell it. I just used it for myself. I wasn't interested in being the next, you know, big billionaire or anything like that. I just wanted to be free, be happy, to do the things I wanted to do. And all my life, I've thrived, you know, survived and thrived and lived my dreams because I know how to use the GSI, the guaranteed sales increase. So I'm back after 25 years, after founding this industry, to give you the guaranteed sales increase so you can use it to finance your dreams. So if you look at the link below, you can go to my site, markybarra.com, and you can click on my story and you can do your research on me and see that I am the one that pioneered internet marketing, that I was the architect of it, that I lectured about it, that I debated about it, that I was heavily criticized for it, you know, decades ago, but everything I predicted came true. And you will find out that I did launch the first email marketing company in the world. You can do your own research on that. But what you really care about is your own dreams. That's what's important. So there's also a link in the description that's going to tell you about my Facebook page, where you can learn all about the guaranteed sales increase. It's Facebook/guaranteed sales. Me and my partner, my brilliant, beautiful wife, Vanessa, we're providing it through 1 Billion Live Inc. for everyone who wants to use it. You can use the GSI now. You can make guaranteed sales. So hey, game over. Save your money. You don't have to go out there and buy courses and seminars. You don't have to do that. You don't have to wait for gurus to charge you lots of money. All you need is sales. In fact, if someone offers you any internet advertising or marketing, what you need to say to them is, can you provide me with guaranteed sales? And if they say yes, say, how much money will you guarantee me? Plain and simple. That's the power you're going to have now. You will get guaranteed sales. You will get it every time you advertise on the internet, and I'm going to provide that information to you as something that I want to do to make a difference in the world and help you live your dream.